Good morning, children. How are you all? Hope all are doing good. Right? Today in this class, I am going to teach you the next letter in Vyanjan. Children, are you practicing from Artonia, which I have taught you? Children, daily you have to practice in rough book so that you can identify the letters also. Today in this class, I am going to teach you letter Th, Th, Th. You have to identify the letters while reading, okay? Now I'm going to read from Kha to Shra. As you all know, from A to A, right? Now I'm going to teach you from Kha to Shra. Why I'm teaching daily the in each class, this oral, you have to get practiced for pronouncing the letters, even identifying the letters when you are seeing the pictures, right? See here, Kha, Kha, Gha. Gha, nya. Cha, cha, ja, ja, nya. Tha, tha, da, dha, na. Tha, tha, da, dha, na. Pa, pa, ba, ba, ma. Ya, ra, la, va, she, श, स, ह, क्ष, त्र, ग्य, श. Understood, children? You have to read this orally, and while writing also you have to say the letter and then write the letter so that you can easily come to know which letter you are writing. Now I am going to teach you how to write the letter. So in last class up till Kha to Na I have taught you. Today I am going to teach you Th, Th, Th. Okay, children, we'll start from the top. Always use the double line, right? From top, one standing line. In Hindi we can say it as Kadi Rekha. One standing line, and from the middle of the line, write like this. This is letter Th, small Th. Which is this letter? Small Th. Don't get confused in writing. See here, letter Th. Here, once again, letter Th. Understood, children? You have to join them. This is letter Th. Coming for the next Th, big Th. Here, you have to write it properly. See here, small circle from the top line, turn like this, go top, again come down, right? See, once again, circle from the top line, come down like this. How you write like two, one standing line. This letter Th, right? Th. Don't touch the down line. Here, the down line shouldn't be touched. It should be middle of these two lines. Right? This is letter Th. Next, coming for Dh. Letter Dh. How you write the? Children, you have learned when I was teaching you Dha 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 Na. See, you have learned Dha like this. Okay? You have. This is letter Dh. See here. How you write the same way, it should come out, the line should come out. See here, one small standing line, turn here. This is letter the. Children, do you remember where you have learned this type of letter? Yeah, when you are learning Tha Tha Dha Dha Na, there in Tha Tha Dha Dha Na, you are writing the letter as Dha. Okay, this letter will be Dha, but the same letter, if this round comes out, if it comes out, this is letter Dha. The same thing here, you don't get confused between Dha and Dha. Okay, children? So, now you have learned Tha, Tha, Dha. I showed you the picture from your textbook which is related to this letter.
Now I am going to teach you from the textbook, page number 30. Okay. Tha, this is tha. Tha, tarbuj. Tarbuj, any watermelon. Tha, tabala. Okay. Tha, taraju. Weighing machine. Okay. Tha, tarbuj. Tha, tabala. Tha, taraju. Next, big tha. Okay. Tha, thermos. Thermoflask you have seen, right? Tha, thali. Thali, yani plate. Tha, tan. Tan, yani udar. Okay. Tha, thermos. Tha, thali. Tha, tan. Next letter, dha. This is letter dha. Dha, dawat. It is ink bottle. Dawat. Dha, darwaja. Darwaja, yani window. Window or door. Darwaza, door. Dha, darji. Darji, yani tailor. Dha, dawat. Darwaza, darji. Okay. So this is your classwork. Open your classwork. Write the date. 6/1/2021. Okay. Then write the letter Tha. Tha, tarbuj. Tarbuj yani watermelon. Then tabala. Tabala. This is your classwork. Next, tarazu. Tarazu. Write here two times in your classwork. This is Tha. With the same date, go for the next letter. Tha, big Tha, thermos. Okay. Then, thali, yani plate. Than, yani udar. Okay. Now write two times. Than, Tha. Okay. Write full page, draw a line and start writing the letter. Going for the next page, with the same date, write the next letter, Dha. Okay, Dha means, for that picture, Dawat. Dawat yani ink bottle. Okay, Darwaza yani door. Darwaza, door. Then Darji, tailor. Darji yani tailor. So write two times here also. Two times full page you have to write. This is your classwork. Going for the homework book. Write the date 6/1. Write the letter Tha, tarbuj. Tarbuj. Then write the letter two times. Even in homework book you can write two times. In the next page, write, draw or stick the picture. Draw or stick the relevant picture of the. Okay. Going for the next page. The same date, 6/1. Second the. Tha, yani thermos. Okay. Write two times in your homework book also. Full page you have to write, children. Tha. Then here, the next page, write draw or stick the picture. Stick the relevant picture of letter Tha. Going for the next page with the same date. 6/1. This is your homework book. Write letter Dha. Dha. Dawat. Dawat yani bottle. You can stick any picture, but it should be related to the same picture. Okay. Write here two times the. Okay. Then going for the next page. Draw or stick the picture. Draw or stick the relevant picture. Picture of Dha. So in homework book, you have to write three letters. Th, th, then this the. Okay.
Now I'm going to teach you oral one rhyme, children. You can find this rhyme in your rhymes book. In English rhymes book, you can find one rhyme. The rhyme number is 34. Diwali, Aayi.
Rhyme number is 34. Okay? 34. You can find this rhyme.
Children, you all, day before yesterday, in this month, you have celebrated one festival, which is that, yeah, it is Diwali. What do you do on Diwali? You will burst crackers, right? Crackers, flower pot. So everyone likes to burn crackers. So this rhyme is based on this Diwali. Okay? I'll teach you. Diwali aayi, masti chai. Dhoom dadaka, chodo pataka. Jali pujadiya, daudi sakiya. Deep jalaye, man ko baaye. Jalebi laddu, kaayega guddu. Mela jayenge, mauj manayenge. See ya? Once again I'll teach you. Diwali aayi, masti chai. Dhoom dadaka, chodo pataka. Jali pujadiya, daudi sakiya. दीप जलाए मन को बाए जलेबी लड्डू खाएगा गुड्डू मिले